dearest, darliest Momsie and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over room and your shifts.
But of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I'll rise above it.
For I know that's how you want me to respond, yes. There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde!
My pulse is rushing,
my head is reeling,
my face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Serve it as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes.
Loathing, unadulterated loathing for your face, your clothing.
Let's just say, I love it all. Every little thing, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. A simple unloathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure and so strong. Though I do admit it came on fast, still I do believe that it can last. And I will be
exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, it's so strong.